First on 5 tonight, and our big story at 6, a brush fire currently burning near Fort Morgan Road in Baldwin County. You can see the fire behind us as viewed from across the bay at Dauphin Island.
Firefighters are working hard to get the blaze under control. You can see the area where the fire is burning here. It's on the Fort Morgan Peninsula, about 5 miles east of Fort Morgan near Rookery. The fire is threatening homes in the immediate area. WKRG News 5's Taylor Boyson has the latest.
As you can see, the smoke is headed south towards the beaches, and the smoke has completely obscured the roads. Cars have stopped. Traffic is moving extremely slow. But right now, the fire is threatening the homes over here at the Rookery. Our Sky 5 drone video shows that the fire is now getting close to the west side of the Rookery neighborhood near the Bon Secours Bay due to shifting winds.
It's been burning for the last probably four and a half hours.
The Fort Morgan Fire Department has been working with other first responder teams since about 7:30 Wednesday morning to get this fire under control. They believe that a lightning strike from a large storm is the cause of the fire.
Lightning struck that and it's been on fire all day. They've been trying to control it.
The fire has now jumped Fort Morgan Road and is continuing to burn both north and south of the road. The Baldwin County Sheriff's deputies and the Gulf Shores Police are evacuating some of the people living in the cottages at the Rookery. David George from Baton Rouge was one of the ones who called 911.
I'm glad I saw it because I don't think anybody else was up.
He says that Wednesday morning he saw the smoke and knew he needed to call.
You could actually hear the fire. Couldn't see it, but you could hear it and you can see the smoke.
Fire officials say that the wind has been their biggest enemy today and it keeps pushing the fire in different directions, causing it to spread faster. As of now, there are no injuries caused by the fire, but we will keep you guys updated with the latest. In Baldwin County, this is Taylor Boyson, WKRG News 5.